A group of young Erujian officers have taken over Megalith, the superweapon that was under development. Megalith is a rocket launch facility that can shoot down asteroid fragments in orbit. The only way to destroy this highly dangerous and fortified facility is to hit it from the inside. Follow the missile port groups to find the three generators deep within the facility. Destroy the generators to access the central heat vent. Once inside, destroy the giant missile in the central silo. An infiltration unit will secure your escape route. Their plan calls for waiting until the generators are offline, and then taking over the sub-control room once the blackout hits. Enter this rat's nest with full confidence that the unit will get you out again. It's highly likely that this will be your final mission. Remember, we need heroes after the war too. Make it back in one piece. Dismissed.
sub-control room to help it. It's an electronic lock. We'll hold the position until the generators are destroyed. So hurry up.
Here they come. Don't let the enemy get through Panel K.
Altman, use your hand grenade.
Hard enemy radar spike.
Mobius 1, missile! Missile!
Box 2, box 2.
Box 2, box 2.
All right, here we go.
You're in gun range.
Stay focused. We're going in.
2. All right, I've got him cornered. Missile shot trashed. Box 2.
Perform landing check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. One mile to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
something. Pull back! Pull back! Leave him, he's dead!
The once familiar scent of burning jet fuel has long since faded away. What was once Yellow Squadron's runway is now just a local highway again. I write this letter to you now. I know it must have brought him unexpected joy to have an opponent like you at the end of that meaningless war. At least that's what I want to believe. Only you, the pilot who shot him down, can confirm this. And so, I write to you.